Hey there, folks. It's Jay. See, I screwed it up already, buddy.
Go ahead. And ladies and gentlemen, this Jake Manning, he probably just had a hard time trying to say his name, but this Jake Manning, the owner of $5 Wrestling.
Thank you for the introduction. I appreciate that, buddy. Welcome. But anyway, so I'll let you people know that on July 20th, we will be having kind of a taping slash bon voyage party for Freight Train before he goes over the UK. This taping is a $5 wrestling show that will be out for release. But also, too, it's a time for the fans, the wrestlers, and anyone involved with $5 wrestling to kind of get you on tape and basically talk about Freight Train and you know, contribute some footage to this documentary. So I've got a lot of great, wonderful footage already, but I'd like to get some new footage and talk to some people and what Freight Train means to them and to wrestling, to $5 wrestling and everything like that. So it's going to be, I hope it's going to be an outpouring of emotion. It's going to be held at the Elkin National Guard Armory in Elkin, North Carolina. Show will start at 5 p.m. Doors open at 4:30. And how expensive do you think tickets are, buddy?
Tickets shouldn't be no more than $5.
Well, they're actually $5 themselves. That's why it's $5 wrestling. But you're absolutely right. It should be more for $5 wrestling.
$5 is a good price to get in to see independent wrestling, because there ain't no need to charge, though, $10 if you don't have no name recognition for people to see for $10.
Well, but there'll be an awfully big name that people will recognize, and that's the Freight Train. And we'll be filming some footage for the documentary, like I said, at the Elkin National Guard Armory in Elkin, North Carolina. Bell time is 5 o'clock. Tickets are $5. See you there, folks, on July 20th.